Corey Dang. I'm going to be taking about 3 to 5 minutes of y'all time today, doing my formal speech. My formal speech was on the balance of Fayetteville. Well, I'm going to start off by telling you, Fayetteville, a lot of people don't know where it is. Small little place in North Carolina, home of J. Cole, home of the Fighting Broncos. It's always been a kind of small, quiet town. It's never been really a ruckus with violence. In these last 2 years, we've been having numerous gang issues, you know. It wasn't really personal until I started losing friends after friends after friends, classmates, teammates. I lost one friend, he was on the basketball team. He was he was actually an excellent kid. He had basketball looks. He was only in 10th grade. Got shot at a party. That's what started all the violence. It started with retaliation, gang got against gang, that so on and so on. Then it got even more close and more personal. I lost my neighbor. He was killed over $200 in a car and a gang initiation. They beat him beyond recognition. He was found in the woods about 2-3 miles up from my house. Never would have thought that my next door neighbor would be dead, beat beyond recognition by some guy that I knew from right here, maybe 5 miles up the street, and kill my next door neighbor. That's how the gang violence got in Fayetteville. The only reason I'm here today at Johnson Smith is because the violence got so bad in Fayetteville. You know, my mom didn't want me in that, and that's where I was leading myself to. So by me coming to Johnson C. Smith, that's what took me away from the gang violence. I'm going to give y'all a little statistics of it. It says, it may not sound a lot, but it actually is, 3 to 5 shootings and robberies every 2 weeks in Fayetteville. Those are pretty deep stats for just the youth. This is not the grown community. This is just the youth. But I'm going to end it with saying, it's a reason for all this because we don't produce anything in Fayetteville. Fayetteville doesn't produce anything but negativity. There's nothing positive, so I see why all my peers is going down that route, but it's not justifiable, but it's just your environment. That's how they raise us. That's what the mayors and the presidents of the city, that's all the issue, and that was my formal speech that I wrote.